7. Xinhua, Palestinian Prime Minister Mohammed Ishtaye on Monday called on the Israeli government to present a peace program to the Palestinian people for realizing a two-state solution on 1,967 borders. "We are confident that neither the United States nor Europe will buy Bennett's plan," Ishtaye said, adding that reducing the conflict is a plan aimed at reducing the Palestinian land and repositioning the Israeli occupation in the Palestinian territories. Ishtaye referred to Bennett's plan reportedly revealed Friday an off-the-record Zoom call with leaders from the Conference of Presidents of major American Jewish organizations. Ishtaye told the weekly cabinet meeting that reducing tension with the Palestinians is through the cessation of settlements in the West Bank and East Jerusalem, and a timetable for ending the Israeli occupation.